One, two, on that five chord. Here we go, and... My darling is as lovely as a cupcake. She tells the truth and doesn't hold a grudge. If I should wander off the path of mental health and wellness, she's there to hold the course so I don't budge. There may be times that we lack communication. I'll own my part, I know the role I play. She may feel that I might have some issues, but that's where I draw the line when I say I ain't got issues. I got subscriptions. No single story, but whole collections. My shelves are bursting with new editions. Get ready! I ain't got issues.
I got subscriptions.
Our schedules are somewhat convoluted. That's round about the time she's getting jumpy. She's making fair trade organic shade grow coffee while I'm counting sheep. Well, she ought to know this is not new information. She's yoga journal, I'm rolling stone. Somewhere in the middle. Why, it's Entertainment Weekly in our home. 'Cause we ain't got issues.
We got subscriptions.
One big cacophony of contradictions. Our shelves are bursting with new editions. It's fair to say we go at different speeds. She swears that I was nothing till I met her. But if you ask me, she will tell you she's the only one I need. I took the Myers-Briggs personality profile. I'm something that they call INFP. It's true. That first initial stands for introverted. And you know whose initial starts with E. We ain't got issues. We got subscriptions. One big plethora of predispositions. Subscriptions, we ain't got.